Welcome back to our channel. This is Explore number 3. We just found this by randomly driving around and we thought we'd give it a look. It's completely wrecked, but there's loads of cool stuff in here. So we're gonna film it and show you around, and I'm sure it'll bring back great memories for people when they watch it. So I'm gonna hand you over to the master camera woman, Claire, and we'll see, we'll post it up on YouTube and see what you think. Okay, thanks.
Okay. Look at this old cooker, Rob. Hang on, let me just... Can I for an old cooker? Oh,
wow.
Belling.
Belling, yeah, pretty good. The bedsits used to use them, didn't they? The baby Bellings used to be like countertop.
I've heard of them.
Things, but yeah, like I said, it's completely trashed, but it's pretty cool features.
Yeah, that's where we came in.
Yeah.
Hey, there's stuff still in here, look.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Every window's smashed as well, by the way.
Rich roast. What's that? Carbonara sauce. Ew.
What in there?
Should have put gloves on. Yeah. Oh, what's that? Put your tea leaves in
it. Tea leaves, yeah. Tea leaves.
Oh God, it's windy in here.
It's cold, isn't it?
Oh my God.
Can't get in there. All the stuff.
Singles. Oh.
No.
No.
There's a bathroom through there. I don't know if you'd be able to get through. Or not.
Let's have a look.
I couldn't believe it when I came
here. How do you do it?
I don't know.
Don't look right, does it?
No.
Oh, God. Oh, state of this. Oh, no. Toilet's got things in it.
Is it just a bathroom?
Yeah.
Alright, I apologise for putting you through that.
There's still things on the cabinet. But I ain't going in because everything's falling off. What the old switches look?
There's two pianos in here.
I know. Oh God.
The old taps. I ain't seen taps like that.
Hey, look at them.
A long time.
Oh, granddad, look.
Oh. It's a shame that somebody's vandalised.
Oh, my life. Look at that.
Yeah.
Very posh.
Does it work?
Hey, it doesn't. Don't you start with your whatever it is you play.
Chopsticks. What do you think that is?
I don't know.
Oh.
Do you know?
It looks a radio. Seems the internals of a radio, isn't it? The internals of a very old radio.
God. Is it really?
Yeah.
Is it really?
Yeah.
God.
This place is mental, isn't it?
Yeah.
Look, what was that?
What?
Just a cupboard. I thought it was a grandfather clock.
Close, obviously. Look.
Yeah. Look.
What? That's an animal's poo, I reckon.
Yeah.
The old chair.
That's a mincer, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, you look. Is it a mincer?
Oh, violin case. No violin.
You might find it somewhere in here.
Probably.
Put my glasses on. What's that say? Entitled is... Oh, no idea what that says.
Mm.
No. Record of employment as an army tradesman.
Oh.
Mate, medically examined prior to release in accordance with MEGRP and confirmed in medical category A1.
Oh.
It really is. I'm froze. Soldier's service book. Here we go. Oh my God. What's in here? Nothing. Chairs are unusual in here.
Conservatory through there as well.
Got
another.
Oh, oh no! It's one of them slidey doors. God, this is the windiest house I've ever. Look at this, Rob.
What is that? It's a pram, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a really old one.
That's a really old one.
Cool, isn't it?
Oh, there's a caravan down there.
Yeah.
Right through there. Wow. There's a model there. What are these?
This would have been nice. It was a
well, it would have been,
clean,
yeah.
New piece. Really nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Do you think it's like a doll's pushchair, or is it like a...
It looks full size to me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shut that door.
Is there an upstairs? There's no upstairs, is there?
Oh.
There's another room through the back there.
Yeah. Look at this. Every window's been smashed.
Yeah. I'd love to know where the violins are.
I bet somebody's had them.
Yeah, there's two empty cases. Urban Explore. Lots of people been here.
Sender.
That's an unusual chair, isn't it?
Yeah, I was thinking that.
Yeah. I thought we'd like it. You weren't sure whether to come in or not, were you?
No, I thought it'd be an empty shell, I did.
Yeah.
Where do we go? I'm lost, I am.
Yeah, go in.
Through there?
Yeah. Into that back room.
Oh, yeah. God, this is windy in here. Yeah. Tile cement. Dextrine. What's that for decorators?
Don't know. Is that a bell?
Oh, yeah.
What's that?
Yeah, a light.
A light. A lamp. Look at the old cable.
Yeah, yeah. Bloody hell. Freezing.
Old light switches are still here, the Baker light one.
Yeah. Oh my God. Did you come in here, Rob? When you had a look?
I popped my head in. That's why I said it'd be worth coming in and having a film.
Oh my God. I don't know where to film first. Oh. Falling here. Is this the only bedroom then?
I think so. It's only a small place, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh! Flipping heck. Hey, look at that for an old Hoover.
Yeah.
Butterscotch sweets. What else we got?
Hmm?
Wallpaper in there.
Got mice.
Hey, you liked his butterscotch sweets? There's two massive thingies of it. Yeah.
What's that used for, do you think?
Oh, I don't know. It's not a sherry glass, is it?
No, I don't think so.
God, that mattress is awful. Don't take long to get like this, does it?
No.
I wonder how long it's been... you say it's been up for sale since?
It's been up for sale for a while, hasn't it?
Yeah, quite a bit. Anything in that wardrobe?
I've not looked.
No. This little lamp.
This is for toast, isn't it?
Hey?
That's for toast, isn't it?
I think so.
Toast rack.
Digilogic. This is it.
There's a commode.
Is there? I missed that. What's in there? Drawers have been emptied. Well, ain't it, is it?
I think it is.
Is it?
Yeah. 10-minute video.
Yeah, quick look. We were only driving past. Look at that for an old hot point heater, is it? Yeah. It's an old one. There you are, look.
The height chart.
I put my glasses on. Yeah. Russ. Russ, or Ross, or Roz. Dog. The dog.
No.
Oh, sorry, it says there.
Yeah. There's not like paw prints on the wall, is there?
30th of the 9th, 1954.
Wow.
That's underneath of the wallpaper they had on.
Yeah.
Is
that Dad? His dad?
Dad, yeah, look. 30th of the 9th, 54.
Wow, these must be his kids then. Any dates with the
Roz
kids?
Roz or Summit, I think it is. Yeah, 50. 30th of the 9th, 1950.
Yeah.
Or is that 1960? 50, I think. Yeah, 30th of the 9th. Why did they always do it on 30th of the 9th? That must have been his birthday or something. 1953. Oh, I don't need newspapers or anything in here, is there? Yeah. 1989 for that magazine. God, I've got to get out of here, it's freezing. Nice little explore there, eh?
Yeah.
Ooh, windy. That tornado alley in there.
Oh boy, I've never seen it like that before.
Oh.
All the springs are falling out.
Yeah.
Alright then, let's...
Come on then, duckling.
Hi, well that was an added little bonus. That was our last explore of the day. And it was just a drive-by random find. Like I said, it was totally wrecked, but... two pianos, two violin cases, but nothing in them, unfortunately. Lots of old furniture that will bring back memories for people. Yeah, we enjoyed it, so worth a film, and we're going to put it up. And if you like it, please subscribe and like and share our videos. You don't know how much it helps us out, so thank you. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.